spirit of A Tramp, poetry of Nina Lavieri, but none of it really happened. To survive, I have conceived overwhelming passions. I have etched love poems onto the frosted windows, and scratched portraits into the chill walls of cold and solitary evenings. I have conjured up illustrious figures, like pillar of society, in order to build an imaginary bridge on which they parade. Arrayed in prestigious uniform, heralded by vari-colored brass bands, fanfares, I have contrived eminent parents, faithful brothers and unswerving friends. This the span of an ordinary life, a solitary path,